Ladies and gentlemen, Chuck and Noah present three final rounds in the professional lightweight division. And the record of making his fourth appearance inside the cage, winning at 156.4 pounds, fighting out of Wales, Jay the Slammer Thomas!
Jay Thomas makes his way down to the Shock and Awe cage. Independent fighter, believes he's a late replacement. Taking on local favourite Alan Tallis, who's going to have his hands full. Alan Tallis looks extremely pumped up. A familiar name to Shock and Awe fans. Pro debut here. We saw Chris Tallis earlier on in the night. Can he pick up the second Tallis victory of the night here? Looks extremely pumped up for this one. And I think Jay Thomas might have his hands full here. Ron Thriff in charge of the action. We've got Jay Thomas in the grey shorts, taking on Alan Tallis in the white Jacko trunks. Action is underway, fighters touch gloves. Nice low kick off the bat from Tallis. Thomas looking to throw hands early.
Oh. Big takedown.
Yeah, big takedown. It looked like Tallis was going for the guillotine, then thought better of it, but it was too late, and Thomas took the free takedown, really. Good work from Thomas. Find himself on top in side control now.
Tallis needs to be careful he doesn't give his back up there.
Yeah, Thomas, no hooks. But good seatbelt position here, Colin.
Yeah, good position. Tallis needs to get up from here. It's I could see the hooks going in next, but yeah, you see, he's got to be careful showing his back to his opponent like that. But he's managed to end up on top, so fair play.
Yeah. Alan Tallis now in top position in the full guard of Jay Thomas. It's a good start for Jay Thomas. Independent fighter, certainly got some skills on show.
Yeah, let's see what Jay Thomas has got off his back.
Trying to sneak up to the side and get something going is Jay Thomas. Not really shipped any damage of note thus far. So the guard doing its job in that respect.
Yeah, working well defensively is Thomas. Tallis has the benefit of his coach, Brian Adams, talking right into his ear there, giving him the instructions he needs.
Yeah, I see James Pennington down in the corner as well. A very experienced pro fighter. Done the rounds, been on some big shows like Cage Warriors.
Yeah, you can't miss those ears.
The man they call Weasel. And Tallis now trying to get a little bit busier. Rumfriff taking a close look, but I'm sure if Tallis keeps this ticking over, he'll be okay.
Yeah, Tallis doing a good job of just grinding at the moment. You know, just working, keep working, grinding. As long as you're busy, the referee shouldn't stand you up. And you're winning the fight if you're on top.
Yeah, certainly no danger of any subs or even a sweep attempt thus far from Jay Thomas. But as we mentioned, to his credit, he's not taking any big shots, is he, Colin?
No, nothing really noteworthy. Just peppering away Tallis. He's doing his job. It'd be nice to see maybe Thomas cut an angle off the cage. Maybe look for an arm. Or maybe just stand up from here. He's not having a lot of success on the bottom. You know, so maybe put the foot on the hip, edge his hips back towards the cage and try and stand.
Yeah, Rumfriff was extremely close to standing it up then. And Tallis now looks for the pass. Great pass. This is going to mount. Good work from Thomas to regain half there, Colin.
Yeah, he almost had the full mount to Tallis, and now we're in a sort of an open half guard position. But the work rate's becoming more and more for Tallis. He's doing well.
Yeah, these are finding their mark now.
Referee taking a look.
There's a lot of shots going in. Good work from Jay Thomas to get out of that position and end up on top and pass to side.
Done well there. Really did well there. He's looking for his back, which is the right thing to do. And good fair play to Tallis there. Put him exactly back where he wanted him. And he's striking again, and they're getting through.
Yeah, they really are. Unlike the guard position, the half guard of Thomas is not working for him, negating this damage. Tallis taking a look at the referee. This could be it. Rumfriff taking a close look, and he stepped in. It's all over. Jay Thomas not happy, but he was shipping a lot of shots, Colin. And, you know, how long do you give him in that position? Good win for Alan Tallis. Struggled to get any real shots of note going in full guard, but when he passed to half, loads were getting through, weren't they?
Oh, there was loads getting through. Really, really elated was Tallis. You know, he did really well there. Threw his gum shield. It actually looked like it was thrown at his brother, who fought earlier tonight. I don't know if he hit him or not, but yeah, he's real happy. And then a good performance, solid performance.
Yeah, good victory for Alan Tallis. Moves him into the pro ranks. Alan Tallis picks up the victory, a very popular winner down here at Shock and Awe. Great reception from the crowd.
Ladies and gentlemen, in 2 minutes' time, we'll be with you with our main card of the evening.